Well, my precious family, and I do not say precious family lightly, you all mean a great deal to me. And if I had a clone, the other me would be communicating with you constantly. But as it is, I am quite limited, which brings me around to my second reason that I've been behind on messages. It has been the Lord's wish that I concentrate more on music. So I'm learning to hand off some of my correspondence to free up time for my very special gift to you. Ezekiel and I both have music you've never heard. He's been a musician since his teens, and I was given the gift 15 years ago. Well, we're launching a new YouTube channel and website, Peace of Heart Dwelling Songs. I'm spending a good 8 to 10 hours a day combing through our resources to find the music to populate it. I'm also working very hard on my vocals and flute playing, and the channel is organized by playlists according to the type of music. Strictly Soaking Music Without Lyrics is one playlist. Soaking Music with Lyrics is another. Flute Music, another. And then there's some children's songs, some psalms, and several albums that are separated by title, and each has their own playlist. They do overlap, as some of the songs fall into more than one category. Most of the music on this site you've never heard before. I'm not done with the header yet, but I wanted you to know about it. I'll include the links below. We are also building music on Ditto and SoundCloud. So this is why I've been behind trying to collect songs, some of which need a little editing and getting the graphics and everything else together so they can be put up. The Lord wants to speak to you through these songs, and you can download them for free using ClipGrab, which is also a free app. When you download them, you can choose the MP3 format or the MP4 movie format. There will be days when there's no message, but there's a new song. So I hope you will make yourselves at home there. We're excited about this because many of these songs have been used in live ministry around the world. And I know the Lord gave them to us to bring us all closer and nourish your soul. And here the Lord has sprung something entirely out in left field for me. A total shock, really. I can't believe it. He wants me to play the Aylin pipes. He has confirmed this through my husband. By the way, they're very much like bagpipes. So I'm making an appeal to you out there. If you have a full or half set of pipes that were made by someone reputable and you can't use them anymore, would you consider donating them? They tend to be very expensive. And I'd rather use the money that comes in on the poor, although I will do whatever I'm told to do in the long run. They're not something you can just go and buy from anyone. They have to be quality, or you won't be able to play them and they'll end up on the wall as a decoration. And you who play the pipes already know that. As I said, this was out of the blue, but to do something to move hearts and souls takes an investment. We have a lot of equipment that we use in our music, and it wasn't cheap. And the Lord is happy to provide because just one soul means so much more to Him than any amount of money. And I have always felt that Aylin pipes were very, very inspiring. So that's one thing we want to do is include that in our music. Along with Ezekiel, he's going to be playing more electric guitar. We're going to be putting more percussion in our songs as well, hopefully very tastefully. I love Celtic music, just has a flavor that really appeals to me, so we're moving in that direction. But before I do anything further to get them, I thought I would appeal to all of you first to see if the Lord has already someone on the channel in mind. Also, if you have pipes for sale, it would at least be good for me to know, because by the time I follow up on the ads, they've already been sold. And to have them made takes a year of waiting and then many months in making them by hand. And I know there has got to be a set out there that the Lord has designated for his kingdom. So that's the good news and the new direction the Lord is adding to our ministry. I hope to see and hear from you on our other channels. And please encourage others to help themselves to the music on the site. The Lord bless you, dear sweetheart dwellers, and I'm so happy when he gives me a message because I love to share his wisdom with you. Pray for us. And if anyone wants to do some research on alien pipes to help us out, I really don't want to spend hours on the internet trying to find something. I would really appreciate someone who could volunteer to do that. The Lord bless you with his sweet peace and the deepest desires of your heart. Amen.